The Reds hit three goals without reply. The first, a rare effort from Steve Davis. Fans are already drifting home as the Reds complete the victory, with a goal of the season contender from Neil Thompson and an even later goal from Andy Liddle.